Hi, this could only be Rides with Chuck. Local Motors from Phoenix, Arizona, using a 3D printer, built a car out of carbon fiber and plastic during the recent International Manufacturers and Technology Show. In this video, we hear from one of the project engineers, then the CEO, John Rogers, takes us for a short ride.
My name is James Earl. I'm an engineer with Local Motors, and we are standing in front of the first 3D printed car.
There's a lot of possibilities with this. What do you see as the possibilities for a project like this?
Sure. So the thing that this lends most to is customizability. So you can get a car that really suits your needs with very little monetary input from a design side. So most cars take millions and millions, if not tens of millions of dollars from the conception stage to the design stage to actually production. What you can do here is go straight from design to production without having to get your tooling made or anything like that. So your options are almost limitless for the customization of the vehicle, where you can kind of create it as you go, basically, and not spend all that time and money getting special tools made for your vehicle or for the door panels to be stamped or anything like that. You can kind of just make it on the fly, which is awesome. So this project in particular, we started the design our design competition online on our website in, I think, May of this year. And from May, it's now September, and we've printed and are assembling the first production run of this vehicle. So it's not a very long time frame from the conception through design through production, especially compared to traditionally manufactured vehicles.
So how many machines are there like this?
Right now, the printer that's over there is one of two that is functioning right now in the United States or in the world. Especially that particular one, because it was made by Cincinnati Incorporated, it is literally one of two.
If I had an idea for a car, there's a car from the 50s, mm-hmm. a sports car.
Yeah.
There's only four of them made.
Yeah.
If I took pictures of it, how would the process go? I go talk to you, and you see the pictures. I give you some lengths and things like that.
Something like that. It's gonna. The actual what vehicles we actually make are gonna kind of be dependent upon what our community wants and who the designers are. But theoretically, yeah, you start off with an idea for a design, especially in a couple of years, maybe next year, something like that, where we have more time than we can spend on design. You start off with what you want. You kind of give us some design input if you like as much as you want or as little as you want, and then. If it comes to it, we sit down and design it, and we make it.
Is there anything you'd like to say to my audience about this project? I have a lot of hot rodders, classic car people, stuff like that.
Well, Local Motors is always doing some really cool projects. You can check us out online at localmotors.com. Follow along on our project page, where we keep up to date on all the different projects we're working on. We have a lot of different projects going on right now. We're working on a street car at the moment, along with this 3D printed car. You can follow our progress there and get up-to-date information on all the projects we're working on.
Okay. Thanks for talking to us, James.
Yes, sir. Thanks very much.
My chat with James Earl was on Thursday. The car was scheduled to be finished and driven on Saturday morning. It was partly sunny and it was kind of chilly. Fortunately for me, WGN got there first. The seat was warm when I got there.
Jay, next you've got Chuck.
Okay. And we've done that before.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. You gonna get over to the Boy Scout?
Grab this.
Boy Scout.
IMTS and a 1.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Rides with Chuck.
Rides with Chuck. I'm Chuck. And who are you?
I'm Jay Rogers.
I was here on Thursday and I interviewed James Earl. He talked about the car.
Yes.
So my audience really loves the driving shots. And that's why I'm here.
So should we back up and go forward?
What are you going to do to back up?
I'm going to press the reverse button. I'm in reverse. Button. It just said R on there. There we go.
Okay.
And now we're going to drive backward.
Okay.
Ready to go backward?
I am ready.
Here we go.
So when was this actually finished?
When was it actually
finished?
And
you knew it was going to run?
This morning.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Ready to go forward?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I'm going to turn it into drive. You'll see right here, I'm going to go from R to D. Here
Let's we go. Do it. Good horn.
Sorry, Henry.
Fantastic. Thanks for
Thank
the ride.
You, Chuck.
As big as the show was, Strati was the star. But wait, what about the designer? Well, there was a language barrier and a lot of wind noise. But I think we did get to the heart of the matter.
So what's it like seeing it here, finished, complete?
It's quite exciting.
Yeah?
It's quite awesome.